Hello, today I'm gonna show you how to change the speed units in Asphalt 9. So the first thing you're gonna have to do is click on the gear icon on the top right of your screen. Then you're gonna go to game settings, right here in the middle. Then click sound and display. And if you scroll down, you will see speed units. So for example, you can have kilometers per hour or miles per hour, whichever one you want. And that's it. Thank you for watching and make sure to like and subscribe.